It's the middle of the week, Wednesday, so that means it's time for our staple trivia segment, Just the Facts. There's a plan to change the UEFA Champions League format, which will see teams compete in a league setup in the first round, replacing the group stage. And as such, the producers chose to take us down memory lane and quiz us on some memorable first round moments and results from between 2015 to 2020. 10 questions were crafted, 6 the pass mark. Let's go. All right, let's see, what do we have? How many teams contested the group stage per season of the time span 2015 to 2020?
Four.
No.
How many teams?
32.
Overall? Oh, not each group.
Yeah.
Eight groups of four. Yeah. 32 teams.
Okay.
Okay, next, please. Arsenal, Man City, Man United, and Chelsea qualified for the 2015-2016 UCL competition. Which of the two topped the group? Manchester United?
No. Hold on. Arsenal, Man City, Man United, and Chelsea qualified for the 2015-2016 UCL competition. Which of the two topped their groups? Not Manchester United. Arsenal. Arsenal over Bayern, I think.
And City.
Chelsea.
And Chelsea?
Yeah.
Arsenal, Chelsea.
Arsenal for
2016,
sure.
2015, 2016.
And I think Chelsea.
Okay. True or false? Ajax beat Bayern Munich when they made it out of the group stage for the first time in 14 years during the 2018-2019 competition.
That was on the Ten Hag. True. Wait, or was it a draw? True. Let's go true.
Okay. Manchester United defeated this team in the 2018-2019 group stage, overturning a 1-0 second half deficit. 2018-2019 group stage. Arsenal, like really?
Manchester United defeated this team. PSG?
I mean, it's a guess.
Yeah.
All right, PSG.
In their historic 2017-18 UCL campaign, which English club did Roma end up drawing with after leading in their first clash of the group stage? 2017-2018.
Liverpool?
Could be.
Was it Liverpool?
Likely. Mm-hmm.
Could be.
Hmm.
Let's go with that.
Okay. Said Liverpool.
Liverpool.
What position did 2016 EPL champions Leicester City place in the 2016-17 UCL group stage, and how many games did they lose? I think Leicester had started off badly.
I'm trying to understand why the camera was on me for so long. Like, a wide shot would do fine,
Ricardo,
to be perfectly honest.
You need to understand the question, not the camera angle.
Oh, thanks, Mariah.
Leicester City. Okay, so I think that season...
What's the question again?
Yeah, because what were you studying? No, I think that season Leicester City had started off badly, Lance.
Mm.
And then they bounced back.
They finished third and lost...
Two
games.
Mm. Okay, two.
Seven.
PSG have scored the most UCL group stage goals. How many did they score, and in what season did they achieve the feat?
That's a good question.
Wait, first of all, how much, and then let's see the season.
What was the first season that Messi went to PSG? What season was that?
Last season?
No.
It was right after
Barca.
COVID, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was
the COVID transition period. So make that 21?
2020, 2021? Or 2021, 2022?
21, 22.
Okay, let's go with
that. Right, so that was last season. Okay, 12 goals were scored in the match between Borussia Dortmund and Legia Warsaw in the 2016-2017 season. What was the final result? 12 goals between Borussia Dortmund and Legia Warsaw.
Wow.
What was the final?
12 goals.
Mm. Jeez. Okay, so like
that
one-sided,
like,
11.
That sounds like 7-5.
That sounds a little bit one-sided.
Like 9-3.
Yeah, like lopsided. Pick one now. Come on.
9-3, is it?
Yeah.
9-3.
Nine.
If it's ever 7-5.
Israel's Maccabi Tel Aviv qualified for the 2015-16 UCL for the in their club's history. First?
Yeah.
That sounds British.
Yeah.
And how many Spanish clubs topped their groups in the 2019-2020 UCL competition? So Barcelona. Real Madrid.
Sorry, that's hilarious.
Who else? Oh, yeah. Two of them alone.
No, Atletico had been strong
in their group
for a period, yeah.
Okay, so
remember they played two finals, you know, in the mid
2000s. I think the answer is one, but
2015.
You think it?
One?
Two. That's what I think, but
two.
I mean, you
two.
Say tomorrow. What do you say, Lance?
Two-ish.
I would say two, yeah.
Okay.
Let's say Barca and Real Madrid.
Let's go. Let's go with two.
What a thing.
32, yeah.
Well, we got one. Thanks be to God.
Chelsea.
Man City.
Oh, not Arsenal. So it was Bayern who topped that group. Oh, we get half. If when they are giving us half, you know that we struggled, right?
False.
We said true for this, right?
Yeah.
Ah.
Right.
1.5. Juventus.
What?
You said PSG.
I remember this. Yeah.
Juventus.
Yeah, I remember that.
Now you remember. Because you're thinking about camera angles. Next. Chelsea. Oh,
we
God.
Liverpool.
Next, please. One. Oh, this is another one wrong.
25.
How many did they?
Oh, 17, 18. This 25. Doesn't look good, Lance and Mariah.
Nah, I just want to go under this desk right now.
8-4, we said 9-3, right?
Okay, but that was a... Some of these questions are like, what do y'all think we are, Google?
Third, we said first. Wow. Okay.
Well, thank God for the two, Mariah.
Valencia. We said two, but we got the teams wrong.
Two.
Yeah, you said two. That's what the question asked. It never asked for the teams.
Yes.
It just asked for the numbers.
I didn't think.
So that's two.
I didn't think Valencia.
2.5, they said.
That's 10?
2.5.
Can we go to break?
Whoever set this quiz does not know anything about football.
Yeah.